Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Finally we have a name, Nikan Vlogs. I think it's the last one, I think I will keep it. Today's morning I'm back in a olive trees field with my dog Kim. He's around there and we are gonna have a walk, but we also are going to have a chat about the tough period everybody is getting through. So let's get to the walk and have a chat. Kim! Woohoo! 1 year has passed from the beginning of this pandemic, lockdown, virus, etc. So guys, it's a very tough period for everybody. I've managed to do some thoughts during this year period and I've had some conclusions. So let's get through those. Wow! Wow! Man! Wow, wow! So the first one is you have to adopt a very, very positive way of thinking. I've managed to speak to a lot of people that say, man, it's so hard, the work, the family, everything is tough. Guys, it's tough for everybody. You don't know how tough is the period for the other people. Maybe it's a lot tougher than yours. So please do not complain. Second of all, I've meet a lot of people that waste a lot of time. Guys, time is so precious, it can't come back. Thousands of hours, a lot of time, for example, on the social media. But I'm not saying that's wrong, but you do not have to waste your time on these platforms. Do something that will help you. Watch tutorials, watch interesting things, because through this pandemic that has almost been three times in a row, three lockdowns, sorry, I've managed to find a better way of living by getting busy. In the first lockdown, I've bought two 3D printers and I print a lot of face shields for the doctors, helped the local hospital. But guys, you have to keep busy in a productive way. Third lockdown that started a few days ago, I said, man, I got to have my personal YouTube channel, so I have to start it. And this is the fourth video. I'm very happy. I care that I'm building something. I'm building something from scratch, from my own. I love to have my own business. Hi. What you doing? Is that your... Kim was almost dropping my phone on the ground. I'm sure that in a limited, let's say, amount of time, the situation will improve. So we will be able to come to beautiful places to explore, to travel again. So guys, let's continue, let's get strong and go through this period. We'll be right back. up. So we finished the walk, we spent almost 1 hour breathing some fresh air. So guys, remember, stay well, stay strong, go through this pandemic, and from me and Kim is everything. I'm gonna end the video and I'm gonna see you in the next vlog. Bye.